Everybody, it's me again. Y'all probably saw my last video, probably not, but I probably shared it for with a little people, not a lot. But today my video is gonna show you how to make a penny bank out of this used strawberry juice. So I'm back. And what you're gonna need to make this DIY is, of course, you're gonna need money for the DIY because, you know, money goes in things. First, I am going to bottle up all my money that I have. Watch this out with a paper towel. And now it's all clear with no drop of juice in it. And you're gonna need money for this, of course. You're gonna need money. And honestly, I don't really like pennies, so a lot. I don't really like pennies, but it's called a penny bank, so you put pennies and everything on. Pennies steal money a little, you get real money. And pennies, you can get also money with that. So what I have is just like quarters and things, and a dollar, and a 20, and a 5. And little pennies I want. And then you're gonna get a knife, and kids, you have to have a grown up with this to help you with this. So what you're gonna do, get the knife and cut it right in the middle of here. Just cut it. You're gonna cut that. Penny bank, and it is used for other things you can use for it, so you can just buy your money in here just like that. So this is the penny bank that we were talking about. So you just can like put any money you have in here for the ice cream truck or goods, whatever you have. And this is your penny bank. So thank you for watching my show. I'm gonna have more videos on YouTube because I'm new to this. And thank you, bye.